On Friday, Princess Catherine stuns in a £360 vibrant midi dress by Self Portrait, as she and Prince of Wales attended a special reception at Buckingham Palace held in honour of King Charles. The reception was a star-studded event that brought together foreign royals, presidents, prime ministers, and other VIPs from around the world. She was surrounded by glamorous royals from around the world, and yet Britain's Princess of Wales still commanded attention at this evening's reception. Princess Catherine wore a vibrant blue dress with long sleeves, pronounced shoulders, an elegantly draped skirt and a high neckline that features a unique knotted design and ruching. For added glitz, the dress has embellished buttons on the shoulder, cuffs and hips. It looks like Catherine had her dress tailored for modesty reasons, as is often the case. I think she's had the keyhole detail on the bodice sewn up. I expect she's removed or reduced the split on the skirt too. She paired her blue self-portrait frock with a pair of Aquazora slingbacks in a complementary blue hue. The shoes are the brand's Love Link pumps. They feature a 105mm stiletto heel, a pointed toe and a crystal-embellished chain around the heel strap. The princess completed her ensemble with the Queen Mother's sapphire and diamond earrings. The earrings feature a diamond stud with a dangle made of a large sapphire surrounded by diamonds. A delicate, almost geometric diamond and sapphire fringe is suspended from that sapphire and diamond cluster. The Princess of Wales previously wore the jewels on several occasions, including at her 2021 Christmas Carol concert at Westminster Abbey. Princess Catherine finished her outfit with a sparkling box clutch from Jenny Packham. It's known as the Casa Crystal Clutch. The item features a silver metal geometric frame that's finished with a gold, silver sparkle textured fabric and a crystal encrusted clasp. Kate's carried the bag several times before and she also owns it in red. Enhancing her features with a smattering of glamorous makeup, Catherine kept her hair in tight curls, with a statement side parting as she chatted to guests, including Crown Princess Mary and Crown Prince Frederick of Denmark and US First Lady Jill Biden. Princess Catherine appeared relaxed and at ease as she shared jokes with those invited, while King Charles was seen deep in conversation with the First Lady of Ukraine, President Zelensky's wife Alina Zelenska. It's likely that Prince William and Princess Kate won't be drinking much at the reception. At a reception held at Buckingham Palace to welcome those who had travelled to attend the coronation, Princess Catherine shook hands with foreign dignitaries and royals, including King Felipe VI of Spain, Crown Prince Frederick and Crown Princess Mary of Denmark and the US First Lady Dr. Jill Biden, while wearing a very appropriate shade for the weekend's festivities, royal blue. Last week, as the Princess of Wales stepped out in a dress by Beulah London to open the new look Young Viande Museum in London, she won plaudits for her sustainability. It was the second time she had worn the £720 pink crepe gown, designed by the ethical luxury fashion label run by William's childhood friend Lady Natasha Rufus Isaacs, that she first donned for the 2021 Wimbledon men's final. Kate needs dresses which can be thrown on to make her look instantly glam, and she also cares about how and where her clothes have been made. "I love how effortless and timeless vintage styles can look, with a modern twist,"